Heyo, everyone. Let's get bricky.
All right. Here we go.
Before you came back for me, I was ready to give up on the Guardians, because I thought you already had.
I never give up.
Thanks for proving me wrong.
Also, whoever fixed my rocket boots, thanks. I don't remember when that was done, but... Hey, look at all the ships!
A lot of ships. Here's hoping everything works out. We deserve it happening to us at least once.
I've got your back, Gamora.
Good. I've got yours, too.
Look sharp, right. Guys. Hala's coming in hot.
I am Groot?
No, I ain't a tree. It's a phrase. You know, like, she's right on top of us.
Ooh.
I am Groot.
Yeah, that does sound worse.
Yep. Hang
on. Rubble coming your way. I'm almost to the computer.
Ooh.
I am Groot.
Hey, whoop. Hey. What's your size? It's hard for me, okay?
Quill, what happened? Did you die again?
Nope. Totally alive.
Fly on, human.
Guys, how's it going in there?
I'm all hacked in. Plus an added bonus. Her computer's now transmitting some of your music to the entire ship. They're hearing that trash over the air intercom.
Which song?
Okay, Pete, you're good to go. Eject it and plant the bomb.
There we go. Come on. Plant bomb. Hey!
One down.
Star-Lord, how is your mission proceeding?
It's going great. It's going less great. About to have some company. Gotta hurry. If they fire that weapon now, I'm host.
Grab.
How's that protection going, Gamora?
Done.
What do you mean, done? Kree all dead?
Yeah, I'm just kind of standing around now.
Oh, that was fast.
Oh!
Heads up! Oh, too late.
I was looking there, I was getting ready to fire, and I was having to remember what buttons I have to do for that. Alright.
Make this quick.
Come on. There we go. Nobody can press B faster than me. Hey, go, go. Slow animation, but okay. Go.
How's it going in there, Peter?
I'm on the last station now. Now would be a solid time for that distraction.
I have not forgotten. There is an intercom button here. I shall press it. Greetings to all pathetic Kree warriors on this ship. This is Drax the Destroyer. I am waiting for you in the main hallway. Please come see me immediately. Peter.
Thanks, Kurt. To the point. Yeah?
Well, looks like that got everyone's attention.
All right. I hate to jinx it, but this is going very well. Oh, look at that. Preemptive.
Oh! Oh, no you don't.
Oh!
Kinda busy here.
Oh, come on. I pressed the left one because I drew my other one. Alright. How much of that do I have to do again? Please save me, I'm on the third one. Oh, not right at this one. Woo, okay. Okay, that makes sense.
Oh, no you don't.
And you.
Kinda busy here.
All right. Hey. Press A to plant bomb. A to accept bomb. touch your X for me.
Impressed? Marginally. Once one of the Kree fires that weapon, the whole ship's gonna go, holy crap, that's a huge explosion.
Yeah, I think that distraction worked a little too well. There are no more Kree on the bridge.
What? Looks like someone just volunteered to go hit that button then.
Do I have to do everything myself?
All right.
I am Groot.
You did? You got the helmet?
I am Groot.
Perfect. Now smash it to pieces.
Wait a minute. You never actually needed the helmet, did you?
Nope. But now Hala won't have one for a big fat head.
Rocket.
Wow.
What?
Oh, come on.
There we go. Now I can't close it. Let's hope the airlock still works then.
Peter.
Da 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 da.
Through here. I think she's heading your way.
Uh-oh. I'm gonna have to face her, don't I? To get to that button.
Here we go.
Radimix.
How do you like that?
Alright, Rye!
This ends now.
Groot!
I am Groot!
Oh, Groot!
Nice one.
I do not need a weapon to kill you. Do you not see? This is the end. Everything you have done is futile. Admit it. You have been defeated.
That's what you think. I have the power of music on my side. Ooh. Now this is the butt whooping. Woo. Jeepers, those gut punches. Ooh, she's scared. Oh, I got it. Ooh. Ooh. I missed. But that's fine. I forgot which one was X on here. And I was pressing a trigger, not down. Shikes! Alright. I pressed that properly. Woo! Now this time, I remember which one's X. Ooh, there we go. Oh, I like this. I like this a lot. Ooh. Saw an A over there. What? That was sort of brutal. Like, wow. Oh yeah, I'm feeling the same way, guys. Ooh, my heart won't stop beating fast.
I am Groot.
It is not over.
sorry to burst your bubble.
This is incredible! I am Groot!
Is there a quick time? Well, no. Oh.
Thanks for wanting to do this, baby.
We're reliving the last of the memory.
Sterile hospital. I'm missing out on this view.
Just take it easy while we're out here, okay? I'm worried about you.
I won't scare you like that again, I promise. That means you'll have to drive us back. You, me, the stars. This is my happy place. Hey, you want to build it back up a bit?
Can I use the lighter fluid?
Come on. That's for amateurs. Don't let it burn out. Hey, how else are we gonna roast marshmallows?
Hey, the old like the newspaper trick.
You've almost got it.
See, Peter went to, Cub Scouts.
Didn't even have to use the lighter fluid.
Well done. No missing eyebrows for you tonight. Fire's looking low, hon. You wanna build it back up a bit?
What are you trying to say?
The fire. Look how low. It is. It's strange. I could have sworn I...
Mom.
I shouldn't have brought you out here. I just wanted one last weekend with you. It was reckless. I wasn't thinking straight.
No matter what happens, I'm glad we came.
I'm sorry, Peter. I just... didn't want you to forget who I really was. I don't want you to remember me like that, okay? I'm still me.
You'll always be my mom. I could never forget that. I love you.
Now, why don't you build up that fire a little bit, huh? It's starting to get low.
Mom.
Uh-oh. It's a good thing they only have one super weapon. Just like how there's always just one Death Star. Whoa. Where is everyone?
That was thrilling.
Hey, we're all alive.
I feel so alive.
We're happy for you, Drex, but I think I can smell my fur burning.
Stay sharp. We don't know where.
Oh! There she is.
Is not over.
What about her son? What happened to him?
Really? We have to keep doing this?
Give up already!
It don't look like she's in any mood to give up, Pete.
Yeah, I just like that choice. Best.
Son!
I'm right here.
Baldin!
It would bring me immense joy to spill your son's blood. I find his attitude incredibly irksome.
Your move, Hala. If you need suggestions, dropping your weapon might be a good place to start.
First off, I don't want to kill Baldin, because I don't want to be like her. Secondly...
You may have destroyed my ship and stolen the Eternity Forge, but I still have my armada surrounding us. Unless you have a weapon that can destroy all of them, I still have the advantage. What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Pete, you're not serious.
He does not look like he is joking.
Don't force my hand, Hala. I don't want to do this.
Do what you will. There is nothing that can stop us.
What are we doing?
Accuser, the Celestial. It seems to be reacting. What are your orders?
Continue firing.
You have to stand down!
Stand down? You have turned my own blood against me. He has forgotten what it means to be Kree.
Me? I am thinking clearly. You are out of control.
Call off your fleet. It's over.
You are bluffing. You
it's not the choice I wanted, but I get it. We did circle one in time.
I have revived our civilization from the ashes, and I will lead them to glory once again. We were born into war. We are not afraid of one Celestial.
Star-Lord, listen to me. Let me lead the Kree instead.
You lead the Kree? Don't be ridiculous, Baldin.
Woo!
You are much too naive.
Everyone deserves a second chance, and that starts with Baldin. He should lead the Kree.
No one will forget this. Okay.
Thank you.
How dare you! I refuse to hand my title over to a child! The thought is preposterous!
Surely letting me take command of the Kree is preferable to our extinction!
This is the deal, Hala. Step down, or watch an angry celestial head obliterate your armada. Take it or leave it. You know the consequences. This isn't a we're-not-so-different-you-and-I moment. In fact, we are very different. I don't believe killing others is the only way to get ahead in this world. That's not my style.
I hope I am wrong about you, Star-Lord. You have my surrender.
Bro, did you just see his sword disappear
this
from his hand?
Hela, the Accuser. All ships
that was
stand
weird.
Down. I have surrendered my title to my son, Baldin. He shall lead the Kree.
The Accuser has surrendered? How is that? Cease fire! All ships stand down!
Ooh.
You had the power to eliminate all Kree.
I didn't want to do that in the first place. Instead,
I will not forget this. I know
yes,
I
saw that in the
right
upper left-hand corner.
Favor, but I would like to take my mother into custody.
She killed my sister. She blew up the planet. Hala must face justice for her crimes.
Do what you will. It does not matter to me anymore. I have lost. The judgment is yours.
Please, she is one of our own.
You can have her. Just see to it that her sentence fits her crime.
I know Gamora's not too happy, but...
Thank you. My people owe you a great
debt. I never interacted with the Nova Corps this game.
It will
interesting.
Be a long road. But I will show the galaxy that the Kree can be trusted from now on. Not feared.
Hey, you just stay out of trouble, all right?
We will. For generations, my people will tell the legend of what happened this day.